Hi, my name is Wong.
Hi, my name is Rafael.
Hi, my name is Murilo.
Hi, my name is Iggy.
So viel Information, seine OP.
We will talk about Andreas Pavel and his invention.
So viel Information, für mich so viel Information.
Sonic began selling the popular Walkman, and in 1998 started Lego talks with Fabio regarding a Hayout 3. In 1986, Sonic finally agreed to pay royalties to Fabio, but only for sales in general, and only for a few models, and revisit to acknowledge him as the inventor of the device.
The exact student fee is a closely guarded secret, but European press accounts said that Pavel received a cash student for damage in excess of 10 million, as is now also reserved royalties on some Walkman sites. The student also includes a clause which will prevent Pavel from bringing future lawsuits.
Du trägst ihn links.